You got $100 sneakers, $300 jeans. White man don't buy none of that shit. What are you proving to people? That you could dress? When you get dressed up, then what? He come and kick your goddamn door and take all your shit. Tell you eminent domain, nigga. Now you got to move.
Trump. Your IQ is really 1.2.
Trump.
Your IQ is really 1.2.
Trump.
Your IQ is really 1.2.
Trump.
Your IQ is really 1.2.
Things now, you know, I'm just looking back at everything. I just observe.